these days, we're so involved in the image that we forget about the reality. So you get to a place, either you're seeing the Pope or you're visiting even St. Peter's Basilica, and the most important thing is the image and not the reality. And what I insist with our pilgrims is, do live the experience, and if the experience is so powerful, then try to immortalize it with an image. But don't start off with the image, and that's one risk we have today.